Hey guys, in this video I want to show you a match in which we had to first infiltrate up a DeSalle and afterwards defend it against another team. Basically, there is no right or wrong in pushing a compound or a building. Most of the times, you just have to try and find out, adapt to your enemy's playstyle, and still try to play your game, not theirs. So you might consider this one a how to push up a DeSalle, but at the same time, this is just one case when it worked out. While this is a no commentary version of the fight, there is a version with German comms linked in the info card and in the description. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.